You got a pot belly, well Matt does, and Matt asks, how can he strengthen his abdominal muscles to reduce his pot belliness? And I'm here to tell you, Matt, that just because you've got a pot belly doesn't mean that your abdominal muscles aren't strong. There's one muscle in particular that we're looking for, and that's transverse abdominis, which will start to draw the abdominal contents towards the spine against the resistance of the diaphragm. I'm going to show you how to strengthen it. So first of all, we've got one exercise called vacuum, which was popularized by Arnold Schwarzenegger. Now what we do is from this position, we draw the abdominal muscles in towards the spine for a burning sensation. You should be able to talk and breathe at the same time, hold for 5 sets of 40 seconds, do as often as you can throughout the day. Now as well as this, I really like switch core rollouts, get into a nice neutral spine position, and from here, engage your abdominal muscles, roll out towards, repeat, or 5 sets of 10 to 20, give them a go. If you've got an ask girl, hashtag ask girl below.